Buck in his first relief appearance of the season. Trying to end it and send the Beavers to the College World Series. The right-hander delivers. Breaking ball, a chopper to short. Backhanded by Barney. Straightens up, fires, and gets it! The Beavers are one out away from Omaha. This sellout crowd at Goss Stadium at Coleman Field, all on their feet in anticipation. Dallas heaves a deep sigh. The sophomore right-hander from Newburgh peering into his battery mate, Mitch Canham. Dallas ready. The right-hander delivers. A chopper back to first. Jenkins plays it at the back of the runs into the bag. And the Beavers are on their way to Omaha. They defeat USC 10-8.
Ready or not, Omaha, Nebraska.
Ready or not, Omaha, Nebraska.
Cause here we come.
Yesterday, two teams took one step closer to college baseball's national title.
Bringing Oregon State back to the College World Series is awesome.
Players are one of the plays. They're the ones that lace them up and get dirty for you. So Oregon State University is proud to have the 25 men that are representing us. They're going to run on that field on Saturday.
Beavers will be back in Omaha next year in 2006, I can promise you that.